I made a video for Clothespins in my basement. Here are the results.